For those of you asking about my pencil brush, here it is, finished. I have to stain the wood. I'm probably gonna oil it instead of stain it, but here it is. Works exactly like I thought it would. My hands are a little shaky because I haven't eaten today, but it's exactly what I wanted. So I can paint with pencil. Let's look inside. So take this off, take the cap off, and there it is. That was 3D printed. Everything came together perfectly. I'm amazed. There it is. Interested in one? Let me know.